to be collected. Whoa. For the first 3 minutes, well, not 3 sets, it's actually 3 sets. I meant 3 seconds. Oh my god. Through YouTube webcam. Welcome to Final Fantasy Tactics Advance, the last episode. We did our 2 normal missions and 2 normal clan battles. And in this episode, we are going to be doing our 2 normal missions and 2 normal clan battles over at the webcam. Okay, fine. And also, in the last episode, I kind of make a little bit of changes with my team. Well, more than changes. Now, after all that AP points he got, remember, it is now a gadgeter that I'll check out, in this episode, I meant. And that Lorax is now really a buzz top because of that break, which is an instant kill move that he can get, even though it purifies him. And Mario tried to change into a white mage for a while just in order to get this one extra job that did not come on Mira. So that's what all we did in this episode. But in this episode, we are going to be doing our 2 normal missions and 1,000. Oh, I thought my Mega was off for a second. Okay. And which one of those missions is mandatory? And the other mission, well, let's just say I just missed it so much. First, we just need to get this treasure, fortune rings, that. Oh wow, something else to do. As if I care. Yeah, Blaze World, as if no one cares. Now, all those missions other than that, I'm doing this first. Yeah, this is bad. The dickish mission that I told you about. We're finally gonna do it. Hit again as a call, because the reason why this is dickish is that, as you can read, they got me again, Cuckoo! And they went running off to Jerma Dursa again, too! Cuckoo, I give up, Cuckoo. No, once again, aka Black Black's brother. Yeah, this mission to Jerma Dursa again. This time I'm so prepared with 2 people having their Totumanas, so... Yeah, the reward for this, if you actually go on this earlier, was Target Bow, which actually teaches Concentrate for Archer, so that's why I meant by this having a very useful work variant. Concentrate would actually make her attacks go up 50%, so considering that's replaced with this by the sword. Yeah, that sucks, but I deserve to do this mission anyway. Sorry, Marielle. This sucks. It just sucks so bad to not get what you want in the future. Like, oh, this is a target bow! Yeah, this is what I'm talking about. So... is this recommended? No, it ain't. So we can eat, so... Just for the sake of it, I will leave this mission for later. So sorry, I'm just gonna cancel out this mission. You can cancel out this mission by clicking on a non-recommended mission, and you can press A like a couple of times, and now cancel it for you, because I'm not going to do that dickish mission for a reward that I don't want. I mean, it might be another good attack for Mariella as an assassin, but what I'm really focused on is the target bow, because this is the item what I'm talking about. So, sorry if you think about that. Everybody can just play along a different way and just sacrifice your cleanse life for just a war that I might not, don't need. But I think the target most just drops. So, I'm gonna do that mission instead. But, oh wow, the hit again is gone once the cancel drops. Oops. I think it'll come right back. Or I might be stupid, because this is like the first time in this LP that I actually just... And it also got the quick target bow! Yeah! This recommended mission right here! As if I... Man, these rewards keep on changing, like... Yeah, throughout the game, the rewards are just gonna change, like... This mission's gonna have a use... Like, this mission's going to have, like, a useless item that is going to have a useful item in the second, like, every single time. I might say that even though it's going to be what I was going to get after all this. So yeah, this is... So we pretty much got some big plans for Marielle. Though the journey sad, I will set out more. Hell no. Set off someone else. I'm not ready. Shoot. How about that? I will go with Jara. Let me just see how it works. What about this? Just five of me, so yeah, I'll just And four. Because I'm also such a brother. Oh wow, got reward again. Thank you. That's easy. Ooh, flame rod. And I do that for Mountboxing. He knows right before. Shoot, it requires a. Okay, both of those, okay. Get the fire, which I think is a power, but fire goes. Wow. Wild Wimper, Mage Master, which is all I got the stores I can buy. Frost Gun, which I got. Save the Queen that I don't need. I already got something. Thorn Bow, that's completely useless. And the Ninja Gear. Ninja Gear. I think I'm supposed to do something. I think I got the Ninja Gear, I'm saying. So. Oh yeah, the Thor Rock from Mount Black, just in case for that. And the Target Bow right here! Oh my gosh! You don't have to forget about that. How much in order to rock this mission? Oh no. Yeah. Okay, 10 days as if. So yeah, the rewards for these missions are quite screwish, and yeah, you really need a schedule out. You can take any shorter way and win this. So that's gonna be the mission that we're gonna do, even though it's just one past mission for two missions, and there's a crime battle right there, and And do I have the ninja gear? Because I was like so concerned about that. Okay, I don't, so I actually gonna need it. So yeah, I'm gonna need it. Okay, game, you mess with me good. Okay, I'll just set up crack. And I'm not setting up crack. Oh my gosh, what's that? What the hell was wrong with me? Because that ninja gear, it actually teaches counter to fighters, so I might do that. And it requires a retail shoot. Let me just do this in a pattern here. Because that ninja gear can be somewhat useful. I'm trying to see if there's a war for a little tail. Magic Claw! AK Claw, that's so magical! It's awesome! There's that thing with the red over one guy's shit. Two Maiden! And the old statue! So that's awesome. Oh well! Blah blah blah. I'm also gonna set up my team somewhere. By giving you the because don't forget that last episode Mount Rod totally lost its awesome rod, so we cannot use flame rod, so that so sucks. Fire damage. So I gotta deal with this in another way. Does he have another rod? No, he doesn't shoot. Shiny air. Well, there's a fire wheel rod. Fire wheel rod. It's a fire wheel rod. Real rod. Of good torture. And just gonna keep him busy. I'll just teach fire. That's all I've come up with inside my back. And you got your Mr. Robot. Oh, you got your Black Robot. Master of Turn Magic. She did. Okay, so yeah, that's all we can do. And we're gonna battle this blend battle over here, so that's how it's gonna work. Oh, you douche! Please, let me kill you! Oh, wow, now count as a fight battle. Julius and so are at the same place as Roddy or Sam. Just check out this one. That's where he's from. The weather is warmer than the rest of the weather. That's how it is. Now, I don't even know that Inspiration is also a recommended issue, but I'm actually checking. Sorry, am I so focused on the club, but I'm not even going to the shop because there's not that much. I might check it out as well. Oh, man. Missions. Okay, let me just check. Yeah, they're... So this one is recommended. I mean, not recommended. It's not recommended, not mandatorial. It's just optional. Let me just check out the shop because there might be new stuff. Welcome to the booth. Okay. Let's just check out these silver armor staff, even though it's gold armor! Yeah. Well, let's check out the old staff, even though it's pure staff. Oh my gosh! Let me find out this deal with those two, even though I need them, and let's just get that friend there! Because I'm not battling you at the Jarlan Dorsa! I gotta deal with that next episode. Or maybe not. Okay, we got Gija Band. Okay, a Chinese band I don't know about. With a whole lot of upgrade jobs, as you can see. Yeah, this is the only optional clan battle so far in the game that you actually got upgraded people. Like, no, not me. Like, we got this gunner. We got a red mage over here that's somewhat less blue. We got a ninja over here, of course. We got a dragon. A dragoon. And finally a hunter. So they're just gonna bust out some optional clan battle. I mean, optional enemy cleanse with upgraded jobs already, so that's gonna be a real extra pain in the torso. Yeah. And I'll bust out Nina there. And shoot the rod. And, okay, Arduin. What is your stats? Well, not your stats, because they suck regardless now. I'm checking out Blizzard, because Blizzard is about to be fun. You get to go in here and bring in. And just for the heck of showing this, let's check out Rambert. Wait, because I might be stupid. Okay, let's see, got some economy. Yeah, let's go. I want to pretty much show Rambler's attack for this first time, since this is his first turn being a Gadgetor, because as a Gadgetor, he is very awesome in a way. And here goes our Scrooge Judge that was extra dickish in the last episode, I can see. Hopefully, the same thing will happen in this episode. And can I get my webcam straight? Maybe a good webcam! Sheesh. As you can see right there, it's a Logitech webcam. So, okay, so it's so much space, so let's just deal with it. Basically the human ninjas, not the heroes. Wow, that's how Earthbell goes. Oh, poor you, you're slowed down. Oh, man, I'm slowing for awesome insta-kills. I'm telling you guys. That sucks. That so sucks. I know that slows down me one of recommended missions, considering that she got that extra judge point. Screw you, judge. Targeted by the law, I'm going to not get Nina. got killed already. I'm going to speed up Mario once again because she's already slowed down, and I really want this Glenbound to be over quickly. And wow, random first turn out there. I also want to show that. So the laws for this episode, hopefully the judge will act like a douchebag. The laws for our first one to get... The laws for our first Glenbound this episode is from Night Swords and Haze. Yeah, the judge actually acted like a dick anyways. Shoot, so Mario's gonna end up slowly because of the same sword. Now Black will go. Night Swords will be a douchebag for even me because I might go to jail. So yeah, the judge acted like a douchebag after all. You have to give it to the judge. He sucks. I just hate him. I just so hate the judge. Like, don't think that. So y'all put Rambo right here in the same distance. And just check out what Red Springs do. It affects everybody. And how Red Springs broke and pretty much all of his attacks as a gadget rapper is actually quite special. I mean, there's a boss he got in the treasure chest with a coin in it. Now, if that coin flips faces night, that affects your opponents, and if it faces sun, it affects you. So it's, and it kind of acts tricky and stuff, they'll just face it, and it like that. So it's gonna be sun, moon, boom, which is bad. It's gonna face your opponents, the sun faces you. Whereas Red Springs, it speeds them all up, so that's very stupid. It's such an annoying sound that it really blows up the audio in this, and so does my Game Boy fans, or everything. So yeah, that's a double kick in the A. Shoot. Crap. Oh, make that a triple kick in the A because the dick is done. Screw you. Screw you big time for being a douche and making this a triple kick in the A for me. Jeez. This is so not my club battle, shoot. Well, at least the only good news out of this is, the only good thing out of this is that I show how Rambert's attacks work as a gadgeter, so that's very awesome. As a gadgeter, you can actually affect everybody, and depending on the coin, you can actually really turn the tables around. Even though you gotta do it with negative status effects or positive. So if Red Spring actually affected everybody as much as it gives me the yellow card, Mario, not only everybody would have gassed up in my clan, but Mario would have been healed by her slow and would have really made some minutes of kills. Too bad I could not do that. Actually hard to see for me, considering that they're all faster than us, and Mario's just slow-mo. So I can't bust out my insta-kills that much. But hey, don't forget the Night Swords law that's so blocking me in order to attack, so... Yeah, that just shows that this is the old man and it just being the douchebag for the rest of this episode because he sucks. He is being very, very suckish in this freaking rest of the game. He sucks. Screw the judge to infinity. And out from out black. This ain't not good. Well, I just make this Glen battle too much of my time, sex. Why is one over there? Oh shoot, even though I put him in the same place, he's gonna still attack me. Yeah, one. Oh wow. Man, how on earth we can also, us humans in the real world, get defense? Like, when we're actually shooting down, like, yeah, you wish we got such defense so we don't have to die instantly. Jeez. Okay, Nina's turn. Crap, I really need Mickey's turn. It's so useful now. It's right now I'm so limited because of that stupid judge. Man, before my first club battle, man, I was just thinking about this. They were up next even though they're speed up, so that's good, but I'm not using the time. Night Sword, so Mount Black, you're all we want right now in order to actually kill somebody right now.
Can he reach me? No, he can. He's attacking it anyway. We know he cannot kill him. That's good for Nita.
sort of tact, supportability. Ninjas can also do double sword attacks. That's way hotter for Lundo, but wow, I did not know. I totally did not see that one coming. I thought he would normally attack, but no. Shoot. This is so not going how I planned this episode, nor this Glen battle. This so sucks. Man, this so sucks. So sucks. Okay, wow, that was... Yes, Mario's turn is slow, very slow, so not fun. But because of that surprise, Nina's not gone, so it's just the three of us, so it's just the four of us. Even though two of us cannot do a thing, and the other two is just dead target. Like, they're really trying to kill me. Well, Nina, Mario. Why did I send shoot. Ow! Miss! Ah! You suck. I gotta do something else with these things. Okay, remember, you cannot do anything but... Can I add any bond or make this something? I can be slow, which will be me too, that's right. Oh yeah, fire. Just fire up. Help. I just have nothing to do with it. This really sucks because of that jump. I mean, because of that judge, because he also sucks. And animal speed is resetting. So that's good. So my red spring is feeding. It's warning out, so that's good for us, but still. Everybody's aiming at Mario because she's one of the two. She with Mount Black is the only two that's so useful in order to really kill everybody at this club battle without killing themselves. Screw you all! And the judge, actually, because he sucks. I mean, they'll really blow up some hardcore jobs for now in the game for like two episodes now. You freaking suck! You blow up, like, a couple of my missions in Clem Battles on the last episode and in this episode. Screw you, Giant, because you just so much stuff up. I mean, what the H? And to think that on that, once again, on that, oh, wow, double hit, I totally forgot. Oh, Mario! Once again, screw the judge because you suck. And I told him about that movie too. Looney 2, but okay, it's a good part too. Watch it. Oh wow, he's moving over there. Oh, come on, you're also aiming at Mario! Oh wow, you're aiming at me, I thought. Oh crap, solid shot. I cannot wait for this Glen Battle to be over because this is already dickish already. I mean, I thought I was gonna get a good run of this and pretty much be very confident of this, but I guess it's backfiring. Like all my recordings. I feel so confident to have a good run, hoping that it might work out for me, but it just ends up sucking every single time. I get so confident for stuff, get so confident at rocking an episode, but it just backfires in a way, you know? Like, you think you're gonna actually get a good, perfect episode, but I guess it just ends up with you blowing it all up. Shoot, if this works to Mount Black, you're my freaking only hope! listen. Oh, come on. I hate you, Judge. I just freaking hate you. Well, Mount Black does got some good power, so he cannot fail me. Mount Black cannot fail me, as he got good power. Mario is dead slow, so... Mount Black, do not die on me. Please, freaking help me. Please. Ashley, rock your awesome magic in order to kill everybody. Hopefully. Okay, we're gonna do fire on Drum and Cup. Much as they're all being a pain, they do have low HP, so we can kill them with one shot. Yeah, we can, even though it's 45%. I mean, 45%, so I'ma take it. Fire! Okay, at least he killed somebody, though, so that's good. And, yeah. Okay, we got a judge point. I'm saying I'm giving too much points. Once again, having a bad run when you think you're so confident that you're gonna get a good one. Because of you. And with speed of which he's gonna move dead people. Yeah, the judge, I hate you. I just hate the judge. Like, throughout, after that mandatory story base, after those couple of cutscenes with the palace being so neutral, I just freaking hate the judge even more now. Because he's so weird and so onto us with all these laws that totally target one of our abilities. That's so ridiculously stupid. I think there's a cheat slash which in the game that you can pretty much can break through the bars without having that much trouble and stuff. Like, try to nullify the laws or prevent yourself from getting a card by covering yourself with a bunch of people on the surrounding area spaces around you. So I think that's a glitch. But I'm not gonna pursue it. I'm gonna play this game fairly, even though the judge may be an unfair douche. So yeah. And wow, fire breath. Even though that's a dragon, so it makes sense. And you miss! Wait, okay, fine, Jay-Z, you're always in upset. Jeez. Oh, always in other upsets. Okay, Eagle. So we're almost done with this club battle, even though we should have been really done with this club battle if we actually... Well, if Mario wasn't killed, not slow down, and the judge would have put in lots that would bother us. But no, he just gotta put in a very different spot because he wants to be like this. And so that just also proves I also need to try out that Easter egg in order, that little good trick in order to check out laws for my next club battle. Which is gonna be helping the volcano, I think. That's gonna be a problem. And for those two missions, because when you do like two missions of the same place in an area, it will always have the same laws, I think. So those two missions for the episode are gonna have the same laws, I think. So hopefully they won't poke all three of those laws won't be very different because if they're all, I'm really going to sue and screw the judge. I said sue. Because that'll be very painful for us in the next episode, so I'm actually going to check out those laws out. They will change as the days go by though, so I gotta change it pretty much before I do the submissions. After our next workout, which is after that, it's my turn and I'm I'm gonna totally get myself in this game. Yeah. Hello, Batman Gun. Tennessee's about black and all make these. Well, that insta kills, I mean, the damage. Jeez. And now it's talking. Wow, even with. Wow, it's 109. I wonder what's the other key. Because now Black is doing some serious damage. Wow, also with Lightning and I think Lingua. So yeah, Mount Black. Yeah, Mount Black, you are just getting freaking awesome right now. I think it's because of the Black Roll or because of the Missile Roll. Well, Missile Roll wouldn't do more, so yeah, Black Roll's also awesome. Even though that there's no magical base enemies in here, but yeah. So Myra, hopefully killing both of you, making my job a whole lot easier. As it's already miserable. Okay, I got you. And I got you not. I got you not. Okay, it's like you love me not. Okay. Man, I'm just so amazing. But no matter, now I'm glad I got a useless judge point. Whereas Lorak, Mount Black, not Lorak, Lorak's out of here. Okay, remember, you wait, so everybody waits for Mount Black because you're because that's oh my gosh, turn on my flag base. He's not worth it. Okay, he's even got 100. Wow, even though he's just having 100, he'll survive. Way to go, Rambler. At least we're gonna end up in a critical and then he dies, I think. Watch this. No. I cannot get a break. Miss instead. So that's okay. So, okay, my last turn now. I think in order to get extra percent to really kill you finally, I gotta attack you from behind, so that's my how it works. Because Gunner can also be an a-hole, but I'm just trying to take on this filter. Let's go and get out of the way. And yeah, I'm right at 73% this time, okay. So this might hit someone. Fire! Fire! All these good upgrade spells really reminds me of pretty much that Final Fantasy XLP where that's one of the movies that I watched a whole lot of his episodes. I'm like up to episode 30 or something. I'm between 25 and 30, but he made like 110 episodes of that LP. Just wow. Yeah, because man, the episode string of this episode strings of the Ten of Caprice songs LPs are painfully strange and weird. Like they'll be like, they'll bust out a normal episode with 30 to 45 minutes on Donkey Kong 64. You got 110 parts on Final Fantasy X. Then a couple of normal 15-minute episodes with 74 episodes. Super Galaxy 2. So yeah, that's painfully strange. But that's Miss! All this while telling my story. And I will wait. Wait. Okay, fine, I should stop. And the judge is also gonna move Judge Moore once again because he's a douchebag! Okay, yeah. Yeah, good thing the cutter is only one left because after this, I'm so out of here and so away from that stupid judge. I'll be also going to Israel Fever as well, so yeah. Just so I set up my law cards for that. Well, I think I should set my law cards after that, after helping that Tom, because it will change laws. Okay, my black, we're going to move near home so I can get a good shot at him. Well, even though that the gunner's amazing, this really sucks, so I might aim to air home. And he might dodge it, because I'm a basic on fire anyways! Hoping that'll work! It's 68. I mean, 68 might work. Yeah, did not jinx me saying it might work. It will work. So, does it work? Okay, bad words like this. Okay, so, yeah, that's everybody. So that's it for this, our first blood battle of this episode. That was a creepy thing, is because of the judge, and because everybody killing Mario. That way, shoot. Oh yeah, speaking of which, we're now, after this club hour, we're now gonna get that child that did not come with the viewers. But first, after all that that's about to come out, don't forget we broke the law. Oh crap, an equipment item. I gotta give up the red spring. Oh, the dash boots. Yeah, as if I need those. Yeah, you can take them, Judge. I don't need those. You can take useless items and become a bigger idiot. I think everybody also hates the judge out there who's commenting with you and me. Okay, we get that. And finally, Mario will Master Protect. Wow, Hardwin also Master Blizzard, so I got changed as well. And we got too much items, okay, let me get rid of life. And Zeus says is also clear. Please, Laura, please, Laura, please, Laura. Oh, wow, Laura did not actually rock that. Well, after mastering all the abilities from all, after mastering pretty much a certain amount of abilities from all other jobs as Vera, along with Mario, learning two abilities from my base instead of one, she, all that, she can also now change into a summoners, yeah. They're pretty much the most powerless magic-oriented class ever. They're really that good. Considering as much, what they do is that their spells actually does a wide screamer. They can actually summon like creatures from the Final Fantasy world to the battle in order to do some group damaging. Their best ability, as you can see there, is Phoenix, because they do elemental damage. They can actually heal up, they can do other types of damage, but Phoenix actually revive KO people in groups as well. On top of that, it does some hardcore maximum damage on undead, so basically that ability is massively useful on there. But in order to get that ability is the Nagira staff, which will actually be coming up to a chance in order to get it, or I think we passed already. But yeah, their magic power, as you can see there, really make them live up to their title as the most powerful magic base job ever, because their magic is just ultimately awesome, just to be saying right now. So if you want a magical powerhouse, which I think it's quite good to have a magical powerhouse, basically, the summoners is your deal. It's not... they're not as good as the assassins. Pretty much, the summoners are the second best job next to the assassins. But they do. And they cannot be weared by shields. So, that's pretty much the suckish part. Okay, but, yeah, I'm just gonna change it back to an assassin. Just for the heck of it. Okay, yeah, I'm just doing it for the move and the jump and the evasion is gonna be so awesome. Okay, so we're just gonna put the battlefield stuff, but it's not that heavy. And something else. Heavy equivalent. There we go. Can she also be equipped with a visceral robe? I'm trying to see that. the best, also the item, the equipment with the best ability for assassins, aka Pedal Chaser, which the best ability is held by this AP Lazarus. So now, Mario can bust out insta kills. That's what I was supposed to bust out. That was the assassin kill. That's very awesome for Mario now. So, this for the accuracy, I think, will bust out the fortune ring. So, I'll bust that out. Hopefully, it busts out that. So, we also need to get rid of the rockets. So, Mario's all set up. Also, for you, Arduin, now since you mastered 5 Black Mages, I believe it's going to be, and also now change to a Time Mage, but I already got that covered by Black. Because there's something that beats that. Yeah, I'm gonna change you to a white mage now. I was thinking of it first. Yeah, for this one, I'm gonna change Arwen to a white mage. Yeah! It's like having Melindora once again. Oh, how I miss him. Because he was just such a good partner. Until he instantly died at the stupid jar. Yeah. Stupid jar at Dursley. It's a man! And, white gold. Oh, actually, I actually did add automate Arwen even more better. Okay, because I think Mount Gold also. Yes, she does already. So, you don't need this. You need a Mystical Robe, even though Mystical Robe might not be useful. And I might not need it. So, let's give that to you. When he was a Black Mage, I should give him the Mystical Rod as extra teaching, but I'm just trying to really speed up this new extra job ASAP, so I'm just going to make our way for the bunch of quick on the AP stuff. That's for the Master stuff, because there is this awesome job. There's actually 2 awesome jobs that are with the Black Mage. I'll give you 2 Master Mages, so I can't wait. Weapon attacks sucks, but it's magic powers. Okay, so please, you got more magics, and I'll bust it with the heat. Macro will still work, cure guard, because it's super useful. Well, knife is useful later, very useful later. And everybody's all set up, even though, yeah, Rambo Boss is obviously not master. Red Spring. Oh wow, he doesn't. Oh, duh, it was a dash boost. I'm just so out of it. I think there's something she can learn as a Gyarados. Oh yeah, it's Judo Uniform. Now as a Gyarados Rambo can now learn Demison MP since he's a dash boost. Rambo, sorry, I'm getting dash boost a lot of times. From the Judo Uniform, so that's actually good if you want Rambo, if I want Rambo to stay longer, I should have been that. And we are going to bust out some dash boost for you with some spike and some rockets. You know, wow, it's just his defense is very awesome. So we have an item, we can bust out steel because I think it's and that's a key. So, let's just help out that place. AKA Runa. Runa Chris! Runa! Oh, come on! Really? An extra Glen battle? No way! No freaking way! No, no. I'll just engage. AP is as someone who really rocks pretty much in my bonus episodes, because Barrow really needs to learn this awesome insta-kill move, so I'm actually gonna hold back now. Natural people, you're gonna see how someone rocks from my experience. Now let me just bust out my original form, because I think I want this club battle to be even more powerful. Okay, so we defeat all enemies. There. What little sneaky law does the judge have in his little sleeve right there? That's gonna be in the pit. Because I'm thinking about the judge. I think he's about to do it. Let's just check. Because obviously my turn's up first, aka Mario, because sure, he's awesome. The law for our last clone battle, which is really helping. For our last clone battle anyway, for this episode already. It's what's forbidden is haste, soul, target. Oh, I knew it! Even though I don't have Rambo with me, and so I'm very afraid because of Mariel, but I don't have time to negate it. I could not speed her up because of haste. So yeah, once again, the judge is acting like a real douche. Yeah, he cannot stop. And I cannot reach you from over there. I don't think I set up her center ability. Yes, sorry, I did not. She's still on the corner. Okay, I'll... And Lorak, you... You just do nothing! And you're gonna... Oh, well, he can do... No, he can't. Because that'll make things a little worse. I was thinking about doing something with his tech. Well, at least no one's taking me out for actually just using a sword. I mean, what's forbidden is to target all haste and soul, not target all haste and soul. And wow, I get to kill you barely! If I can attack you good, yeah, you die. Miss! Okay, and what's the said I know that was good. Which is his turn. So all my future turns, now I'm gonna use one of my black spells. I think I want those bard because, well, this man black's magic is damn powerful enough. She can totally knock out somebody. Oh come on, you aiming at Mariel? Well, it makes sense, because she's in the stats with such weak HP. No, that HP is so not weak. She got 102, but the AI is just act smart to be stupid. So that's how they work. That's how AIs work. They're stupid. Okay, Mount Black, you can you easily kill that dude, even though I want Lorak to do all this next move, but yeah, I'm really lazy. I'm just looking to die now. And he can! With a 50% chance for some that's an extra large stretch. I'm gonna try it. Lizera! Okay, yeah, it hurts. I mean, it hits. Take on Lorax, you determine nothing, and Mario's turn, chill, instantly kill that ice ball that's on her back. Literally. Well, on her side, TV. Okay, and it's even extra good if someone gets near him. And wow, 48 HP, yeah, even with my normal attack, I'll kill you. It'll make things a little more... Not just make my job easier, but... Yeah. Oh wow, you're aiming at Lorak. Oh crap. Fire damage! Okay, AK with fire claim attack, I think, yep. Having Macron here would have been awesome, so he could learn the bombs and powers ability, and I think I should have known that! But I was a complete idiot slash lazy catch for the setup, so I'm very sorry. Flame attack would have been awesome, but I was so lazy and stupid. With it, I was just so irritated that a judge is a douchebag, but yeah. Like, if... Like, if it was... everybody, there is change of plans on my future turns. I'm gonna instantly kill you because you're a pain in the game. You know everybody's HP is very weak, but yours. I mean, look at that. 101 HP as if I'm not gonna deal with that. So this is gonna deal with you with Blast Breath, and this is how the best ability from the best job in this entire game goes, aka Blast Breath right here. Blast Breath! Like, Mariel is just punching dude with his charge punch and ow. He's attacked, his body splits up, and he's instantly killed like that, and dirt into bones. So that's how Last Breath goes. It's quite mysterious in a dark way, and so cool. And very helpful because it just instantly kills him. You don't have to wait for anything. I thought the jungle act like a douchebag, and actually just put a yellow card on that, but no. So we get an easy jump score right there. So that's how Last Breath goes. So we instantly kill the dog now. With his last turn, it'll be 3 now. One to go, and if I can aim at someone, and I can! Okay, I'll just aim at you from the side and use my free play. Okay. 45%. Okay, I might not go with this. Break! And by break, I mean break the wall camera. Okay, I'm not. Okay, you. Come on, work, even though it's 45%. He doesn't change color, he just. I mean, I thought his color kind of changed a little bit, but I guess it doesn't. Now it's basically. My turn, I'm just gonna instantly kill the dude from behind because he just has such surprisingly low HP that and I'm attacking from behind. My percentage gotta be high. Yeah, Serene is 80%, so I might not miss. I might even get a critical and only kill him because he might deserve it. Okay, gotta put a little bit close to that. So he dies. It's my last turn, I can deal with this dude with my fire, that'll be it. Yay, yeah. Oh, wow! If this actually hits, forget about Mount Black, I can then just kill you. And it doesn't hit, so... There's a breath pressure. I was thinking about that. So yeah, to be a witch is his turn after his, so yeah, I'll just turn this off right now. And that's our clip out, everybody. Good night. Okay, no. Don't forget our missions. Yeah. Fire! Okay. Please work. 3, 4. Yeah, hits! So that takes care of you. This is useless judge point. Joy! Oh, Sheva. So that's it for our last clone battle of this episode. Even though I might catch an extra one if I do not act comfortable with that. I mean, well, even if I get that club out, I will cut it and just show the reward I got there, so you won't have to see that extra club battle. I'll just get any experience from it. Even though I don't want to do it. But I feel like wanting to do it off-screen. Oh wow, Mount Black, the Master Return match would have been good. 88 key points right there, anyway. And Luda is now clear, so... Can I pass you? Okay, over there. And oh, as if I'm ever that kind. Okay, let me just go right here. See if I'm over there. Wow, that close. And a whole lot of friends and helping people on us. Oh, how much leads we got over there? Because I might go back for the next season. I might come back. prepare for the next episode. Ready, engage, break it. Let me check up the card, Bieber. He is a Bieber. Not Justin Bieber, aka the stupid weirdo. I meant is a Bieber, the cool, hardcore, nice, knowledgeable person. Well, near realized from Bob. Even though he's a game, the character of Justin Bieber is real. Yeah, real idiot. Not the stuff I was looking for. I got these. As a leader, you're awesome having these damaged two cars, but they're not the ones I'm around. I'm pretty much that certainly sucks. Because I am going to need them, especially this one. I mean, but this one I actually need is not Ava, it's a nullifier, and I'm actually going to need it. Like, for the deep future. So, yeah, that sucks. It's a rank 5 as well. Okay, so I'm just gonna get rid of these useless Atalars. Atalars! Getting rid of useless Atalars! All these useless Atalars! Like, you don't care about adding law. Okay, I just find out so close. Let's just check out the box of bad rebrings. Alan Yon is in on some inside of Marvin Info. Hush, hush. The palace is pushing for radical equality. Cheap damage to cars. The combat grid is driving up prices on combat cards. Sorry. Laws are no fun at all. Get all the bars you can. Get all the cards you can. I'm getting so confused with how awesome. And very funny and awesome. Why he just said that? Gosh. It must be me. So can I also count on you going behind, away from you? And yeah, those are the only cards I got from there. Let me just check out the law from there. Because I'm gonna check my app. Of course he is! What's within his animal deck? Douchebag! Well, maybe it ought to make the laws go by. It won't make the laws go by. You just need to take out somebody in order to plan or make the time go. So, be right back! And I'm back with... I'll probably do that. I got 50 HP, a couple of gil, bedroom that I don't need, and a few. And the law change over there now, please! No, not the mission. Forbidden! Yeah! You know it's right now forbidden. But you know what? I don't care because that damage to animal thing must not be there. That will be a nightmare. Let me just check out Izzle Beaver again just in case you got some new laws that might help me in the future of the case. Oh yeah! This, finally! Has little advice to you. In the deep future, since we're near the end of the game, of Final Fantasy Chocolate Advance, when it comes to the end of the Final Fantasy Chocolate Advance, it's pretty much in the fifth boss battle, you want this nullifier! You really want this nullifier! Believe me, you'll just even sacrifice everything for this nullifier, because this will make your day, pretty much your future battle, a whole lot easier what's coming up. And you'll see when we get to it. I'm going to sacrifice all this. And I got a fight there, so that's very good. I got too much sword. I'll just get rid of my swords, even though I'm not regretting. Because I just really want to get rid of that fight. I mean, get rid of that fight. So, for that. So, is it the same thing that he said since it's not been a long time? Yes, it is. So, we know that already. Okay. Oh, no, I don't want to. So, I'm going to do those two missions. And yeah, I'm recording. Yeah, you are big help for the future. You're a big help, so. Okay, so we're gonna go all the way up there. I don't care. Freaking don't care. Let's just go all the way up there. We'll be back a lot of times. And then that just shows that. That just is a douchebag. We're gonna go Onyx Extra. based on my practices, and that's what I do. But I just need to cover up a mission, so yeah. Especially this one. Man, this is for the first time using Gator Sands, and Gator Sands, out of all places, Gator Sands looks very awesome. I mean, there's flags over there, there's that. Out of all places, I think there are better places than this. Gator Sands to me is perfectly more built than all the other places. So yeah, that's my opinion of Gator Sands. It looks awesome. Okay, what's up? No, I put up. What's up? Hurry up. I'm just letting people walk. And I need armor. Yeah, not much. Especially macro, since this mission got monsters. I mean, check out the good sides of Gator Sands, and also can see monsters there, which I'll be taking their ability. I don't see the web cancer, but I see a blue bomb, so I think I might find something like that. Because during that cutoff blend battle, I was so lucky, and someone actually hit macro with one of the blues I even put as a blue mage. But I was unlucky because I did not put the support ability during on. Yeah, I was an idiot. So that totally blew up in our face. So that's gonna eventually join. So this mission only, I'm gonna have to change now from that to blue mage. Because Yerga is pretty much the only thing that we need for. Yerga is the last and only thing that we could possibly get before what's coming up. And a couple of missions later and such. And I'm giving you a whole lot of info on what's coming up later. Know what's coming up later? Something big. Not big as you can say. Oh, duh, the general uniform because of my gut tier. Well, I don't think I need them, so I need to take that back for macros. Thank you. So, where are you? I'm making this setup very long, and I shake my wet pan. Okay. Is recording good? Okay, yes. So, I'm gonna just take that damage and LP right back, thank you. I'll add a team later when we put it to you. And let me equip the tobacco along with Blue Saber. No, I don't want her in it. I just want to attach it for her. Or she becomes very useless as a student. Which won't happen. Okay, bust out the Judy uniform. Blue Saber. Wow, they offer the ultimate. That only blue mage can hurt me. Okay, and bust out the dash boots and the scrap, because I did not use scrap. So yeah, that's awesome. And I will set up learning this time. And then we can beat so, Macron's all set up. So let's put you in. I also forgot to set up Marielle, so let me just fix her also. On that, cut it out, optional fun battle that I do, extra optional fun battle. So, yeah, I'm also going to set her up because she has no seminary with me. It can be White Mage, Snapshot, okay, Marielle, you're all set up, so that's everybody. Let's finally start this. Our first mission of the episode, finally, after 1 hour. Our destination must be right ahead, or so I hope. Women is the all enemies, yeah. Thank you. somebody knocked out so I can actually do this, okay? I know what my karma's aiming at me. Let me get rid of that. Fine, so everybody can fight. Okay, now. Revenge for Pierre instantly killing Mount Black already. Prepare to get insta-killed. Primario's new last breath. Cause that'll be the last breath you take for giving Mount Black a last breath, douche. Last breath! Oh my gosh, I need something for that. Okay, and mess! Just come on! Just freaking come on with this! Oh my gosh! No! No! I cannot take it. I just freaking cannot take it about this. And I cannot use my emergency bonus system. Torture minus is my black spare pod, so that's an extra thing. I wonder if I can instantly kill you by purifying you. This might be a game over here. Okay, for 25 damage. I'm going for it. So yeah, at least I scored one of their points. And Lorak leveled up as an extra strawberry on a cake. Yeah. Okay, okay, yeah. Not being so sexual. Okay, can I attack from this distance? Because I've been stupid. Yeah, took out that fight boss, so I don't think it might be enough either. But if I did, I'm an idiot. I'm sorry. Wow, I actually hit you. Even though it wasn't that much. Okay, I took it out. God, I did it once. Okay, color magic's out, so that's good for macro. I also forgot to replace his white magic and blue magic. I might regret this later, so that might suck. Oh, we can't use blue magic. Okay, see, it doesn't work. Got it. That was white magic. Hell, silly me. Very bad use to go way up there. So I'm just gonna attack this creature. He goes for jumps without his feeling, so. Oh boy! Something hopefully. That's just what I'm learning on now. Rob! Yeah, Rob back, okay. Another weird name because the name generator podcast is not good as I can. If there's a glitch in a game that it can actually control it. Name generator, I'm saying. And oh my gosh, he's in Gamma Code. Oh, 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 ice damage! Can he learn something from it? No, it's Blizzard, ain't it? It's Blizzard, ain't it? Yes, it is. I thought it was a new spell. Everybody's gonna take some serious damage, but oh, wow, he might actually miss Mount Road 6 and did not hit at her. Okay. So, automatic miss for Mount Road. Yes, sirree. Also for Marielle, and not for me. I'm not lucky like that. Okay, fine. That's so douches. Oh, yeah, that's a saver. Arwen, a Kaginu, aka nothing, I think, because, yeah, we're all totally. Terran done bringing the turn order. Green instead of blue star. Okay, after everybody, after our turn is blue, Josh's turn, so what's gonna happen? Mario, Macro, and my turn is all up next, so I think Black and Terran will be closer to someone else. Regardless, our group of turns is really gonna be close. And I get tired. Shoot to that score bus. I totally wish I died sooner down instead of all of this extra stuff. Okay, hopefully Dirt Machine's not gonna do anything ridiculous. Because if she does, I need to get rid of that dude who keeps on busting out blasts, so that's what I mean. And Devastator P, yeah, I'll come back if it hits. You know that 45% now. Okay, 65%. 45%, 75%. And prepared by me, you're really going to get insecure right now. You freaking die now. Even though I don't have enough for last breath, but I know something else. They came back there. Come on. 60%. Please also be doomed. Almost like you're saying back. And then Nintendo, you are just such funny people. Oh, come on! Even Joe Mel Black's totally petrified! That just shows how big of a jerk you are. Even though you can get experience points if you kill petrified people. Yeah, you are very smooth. Even though it aims at the others too, and Arwen might die with Mizora, so yeah, that's still a good aim right there. Okay. Yeah, 64 damage. And yeah, no! It doesn't kill Arwen, so that was lovely. Oh, but it is some severe damage to Thorak that I gotta be careful. I'm so happy in my room. So as I went to this 10 HP level. Once again, once this wedding I won't be talking this, but I can use White Wind from Mario because of Wind. Okay, 46 HP. Yeah, I'll use Cure anyways. Cure! Saying it now. Some seriously awesome damage to that ice slime over there because of my Fire and my Turbo MP, but I just choose more to help my friends more. I mean, vengeance is more, I mean, friendship is more better than vengeance. That's what I set out. And this one, I get humbled again, I'm moving more right here. He can heal you from over here. Yeah, it makes sense. So, we will be here. Oh, come on, it's his turn. Okay, his turn's up, so 2 turns, just instant killers out my way. Even with his double attack, I'll block that because my legs and he's up. Yes, sir. Okay. Once again, you only cured up from background that much for the rest of these missions, except for this one specific mission that's coming up later, and you might be able to make it for your life, for your life, for your life, life. Wow. Yeah, Mario is killed. Unfortunately, he cannot instantly kill that bug over there, so I can take out this ice girl if I can with my double attack. No, I can't, so that sucks. And I was thinking about it because Mario, yeah, she does have much that. Okay, what's out is win, so yeah, I think I can use a damage to earn damage, so that will work. Surf damage, not wind damage, so maybe that's fine. Do extra stuff. If I do extra damage, and kill him, so that's what I'm hoping for. I mean, in macro turn, I can still kill him. So that could be also range, and yeah, it doesn't kill him. I'll kill him in macro's turn, and that'll just be the end of this mission. And Mario LeBlanc, yeah! And Laura, can you reach over? Go! Wow, is that move that bad? Is this jump is that bad that you cannot jump from over here? Just freaking wow, okay. Fine, I'll wait. Someone's from instantly killing me. Can I get any friend here with my noble attack? No, I can't. And, oh, crap, Macro does not have enough for that. Man, so that's a double KPA. At least next turn, their little insta-killer is about to die, so that's good. And he's not talking here. Oh, no. Oh no, that's even worse! Ice damage on himself to heal everything! Shoot! You gotta be freaking kidding me once again. Sorry for saying freaking kidding me. Okay, Rabby instantly killing him and just instantly killing that dude with my petrified next turn. He doesn't move. You gotta be freaking kidding me of this. Oh my gosh. This mission is becoming a real extra work, I could say. a matter of fact. Just get near this dude so he might attack that bug over there. And wherever my is to kill it with this cut pie if you can. Mario, aim for that jerkish ice up there, so that's awesome. Come on, bud, aim for Macro. Macro's awesome to take out. Yes, sirree, yeah. Macro right here. That's good. And the Zerzet to MP won't be that much because, well, my Zerzet MP will block me, so that's good. I mean, that's like a shield to me, Zerzet MP, so that's how it works. So, Macro's still alive. Awesome, Mario's turn because he totally needed to instantly kill you, which I cannot! I cannot do many things! Oh my god! Oh my freaking god! Totally forgot about the MP, so I can't even kill him with my head, I guess. Man, I'm being so limited because of the MP I totally wasted on everybody. Oh my gosh, this might end so badly, it might end up even longer. Wait, 60%, this might work. That's the only good thing out of my future checks. Wait! And hopefully won't break the future of my good turns! He's changing color, and yeah. And it did not break the future of my deck. And it did not break the future of my next turn. Very wrong me saying that. Odd win. Okay, fine. And the judges don't move to MP because he moves, right? Well, he doesn't, he just moves, so yeah. Try to be a proven warning of himself, I see. And this dude is instantly killed because of Marielle, so that takes care of you. Bye, death! Okay, fine. Oh, okay, that takes care of him, and that just needs some of these. Come on. I unfortunately got this thing. Oh, wow, his turn. They changed that shit in the turn. Oh wow, he's aiming at stone me! He's aiming at the stone me! Okay, yeah! Oh wow! I'm on top of this. Hey, If you aim boring at me when I'm petrified, I get serious. It makes sense, people. It really does. After all, you can do things because you can get defects. Mario! Cannot do anything yet. Shoot. She can now use heavy dust. Oh, finish it. Okay, next turn she'll use last press. Arwen, wait. Ariel's turn. Yeah, because I really want it because I want to use Nightmare. So that's good. That's good, Ariel's passing you twice. So come on, Nightmare, you were 3 times tops. Well, once down, try again. It's 50%, so I doubt it. Oh. Oh, wow, it did. Yeah, never underestimate the Oscar received from Mario. And he's awesome, dude. So we can wait these 3 turns. Wait these 3 long turns. We'll just take advantage of Sissy to sleep and have a freaking full 100 right here. So yeah, forget ring. Waiting 3 turns, everybody. Let's just end this bitch right now so we can go on to that mandatory one. Because I'm just running this too long. And I totally need to do some stuff before I expect. So yeah, you turn to stone. And it's kind of interesting that we have the magical power to turn ice into stone. Rock. That's so freaking awesome. Okay, mission deleted. Okay, yeah. Alright, yeah, it's clear. 48% of our back end, us having Chuck Bowie. And now Blackmaster Fara! Oh, I'm Master. Wait, okay, fine. And Macro Master Dempsey SP, so we master a whole lot of stuff. Except for Mario, unfortunately. I don't want to master. Nightmare right there. We get the Ruby Earring! As if it's ever useful! Oh my gosh, I'm so insulting. I'm just insulting them in real matter. And we get to bust up the Jared Uri. Oh no. Yeah, you can actually get this if you completed that mission, and oh no, it's another Jared. Oh! And wow, did I got. Oh, yeah. So yeah, there's more than one Jared. Considering as much, you also need to do missions from that Jared. So yeah, you think that after hit again at the Jared place, after that, it's all over, right? No, you gotta do a couple of more missions from the Jared again. No, yeah. Well, true, and unfortunately. So yeah, I'm just change parents for freaking Archer. Just so I can use a target build for concentrate, just for to boost up her accuracy up to 50, because that's what concentrate does. So we'll do that. We still gotta go to the charts? What the H, man? I'm sorry, I'm just gonna hit that right away, because. Like, you think the dry missions are all over, but there's another one, another country, and I totally recommend that spin. Anyways, sorry, I don't know. Okay, so then I must have the target bow for Mario, which, inside the target bow, all the way down I can see, all the way down, got concentrate for archers, which burns up their accuracy up by 50. No way, yeah. Because of that, Mario's insta-kills are even more freaking awesome. So that's why I want that. Thank you, Mario. Crazy awesome. And someone else also got something. Oh yeah, Matt going with Perk Ups LMP. I mean, put that there. So, Macro can get out of the junior uniform. So, yeah, this is a free junior uniform for whatever layers, so that's good. I really need an out uniform for the mission uniform. So, because of that, Macro's power piece. And finally, Lorak, who finally got a break, I can see. He can now change back into Templates. I mean, Templar, okay. I always get confused with Templates and Templar. But it's Game Boy, it's just Game Boy stuff. So, you can add Purify. Also later, Black also needs to be. Let's go back to a frame for many memories. But now he'll just enjoy his last. His last he charged as a Templar. And Robin Helm was awesome. I will go with the Diamond Helm. The defense is 198 with the Diamond Helm, but the cross helm is 196, so yeah, I'll go with the cross helm. Oh wow, he can be able to do a whole lot of stuff. I will go with the. He's saying I'll go with Nerd Out. Just for the head start reflection stuff. And then he master a whole lot of stuff in the last sentence. Yes, he did. Now, Flash needs a boot on me. As a matter of fact, am I. Oh, yeah, I'm done with B-Dubs. I'm going to go back to my own self. I'm going back to my own self. Maybe I can power it and do all that. Sorry if this doesn't take a long time, but yeah, it's just a bunch of stuff I got to do. So, yeah. A little hard now. You got everything covered except for St. Cross, and that's what I covered. Cover, getting St. Cross, and then I need to cover it. I'm going to need a hard sword. Or I can be equipped with Saber Queen also, so yeah. I'll give myself cross up for that extra because I'm somewhat useless in the race. I need Orbital armor, let me just compare defense with the Orbital armor and the Diamond armor, okay? Orbital armor raises my defense to 294, while the Diamond armor raises it to 292, so I'm gonna need the Orbital armor. Every bit of defense counts, so yeah, that's just it. Okay, we're going to need an Orbital shield. As useful as it is. And I'm going to need the earring. Oh, I need a promise. Yes, I do. Yeah. Thank you, my deep. Press back to free. And I'm going to get my sword back to save the queen to Gorak now. Now with that, he can now learn Astoria, which Astoria can nullify the. Can draw the next status element coming up if it's negative or positive. That's how it goes. Little awesome-y promise. Just for that awesome attack power. And the better Which is aware. And makes the speed awesome. So I guess that's all the changes we made. So that covers off all of this for this next mission, aka this next mandatory mission. Desert Patrol. Because this is a really hardcore mandatory mission right here. That's about the fucking story. Oh my gosh! Oh wow! My gay brother, and finally he's in this game, and you stream on Team Bobby. Don't, it's you. Yeah, don't forget the bounty on our heads, and don't forget that this is his dream world, so that may look like a nice good tone from episode 1, but he's really working for them, aka the bounty. That's Clayton. He's the one they're looking for. What? The prince will thank us highly for this one. Let's get him. So yeah, Tone's really not our friend. He's, once again, just like the rest of us, he's our enemy. So we gotta battle a whole lot of these guys. Yeah, you thought that was three, yeah, I met a lot of these guys, I gave you six. Seven I met. This can be a penny of a mission, because we gotta take out the worst seven of them with five. Yeah, count five. That's so bad. That was so bad, so sad, too bad. So because of that, we make this extra harder. Go out and get this. Marielle, really. Okay, do I have concentration on? Because if I don't, that'll be the stupidest mistake I ever made in my life. No, I don't, so yeah. I need concentration on this one. You did not know. Wait, even deeper! Even deeper! Yeah! Now I'm gonna get creamed also. I'm very prepared for this. So put corner on, Mario, because it's time. It's so time. Okay. We also need Macro here. For someone has a white mage. So Macro, you replace your black mage with white mage. I desperately need white mage for this one. And that's our people. Yeah. So, in this mission, we need to feed all of these, even though it might be a pain. But I know we can do it! I know we can! Okay, is Mario gonna be faster? Yes, she is, even though she's watching. Lost for this last mission, and the last thing we're gonna do in this episode is... Once again, fight! Once again, lunge, miss, ship, and win, so that's basically it for us, because... They cannot use your awesome power, though, since we're an AOK to not get creamed on them. Don't forget, let me show you this, so, yeah. Drop out. Because I also want to use Unmarion's other abilities as an advantage, which is amazing. So, it's having Dungeonship as well, so that's why I'm also using it. I don't want to get my AK that too quickly. For this one, I didn't make every of my moves very top for you, so... Sorry if this might take far more. Very... too confusingly bad. Oh, I can't even do a blackout, so yeah. And yeah, this would have been 20%, but thanks to my target bow, it's now 70% because of the 50% extra. So that's how Target Bow works, it just makes your accuracy even more freaking awesome. Which is fine. so at best. You just in case you got any little chickens. Oh wow, well, Darren's also got Maribel, so yeah, that'll be fun. You're not the only one. And I think one of my other people actually got Maribel. I must have forgot. I must have forgot. Sorry, people. I'm sorry. Oh yeah, Lorak. Yeah, Lorak got married. There we go. Just in case of any little magic coming out of me. It came from that first hop. Or oh, Mount Blocks will turn magic to do the trick. Yeah. And he is going to have his little Billy, even though he's purified, even though he's blind. So yeah, 15 damage. I bet you it might miss everybody from that, so we're A-okay, spot this. He might be okay since we do set. 15%. One of us might get hit anyways. Obviously it won't hit him for Malco because that was our people to activate, so it ain't really miss anybody. Miss! Times three! Miss! Sound like the very evil Sinister Rich guy's name, Beatman. Or it must be a nice old person. Oh my gosh, that's so freaking funny in a way. Oh my gosh. Nintendo, you just make things so funny. Barley! I need some holes for the paparazzi! Okay, fine, I'm off the ball. That's so fun. Okay. Wow, everybody's turning, not for us. So long as we don't use spy, we're okay. I'm not supposed to do. I just so near remember that fight's the law, or I'll just have to do all this all over again, and embarrass myself. Just like Chilling Conway embarrassing himself for 3 minutes. Wow, you jump over your teammate's head. I was about to say, embarrass himself for 3 minutes. You know I cannot use spy, I still got my other offensive. Still got my other offensive, so I'm making cover right here. So that can be useful. And I totally forgot to add fire attack in order to beat down. Shoot. I'm just gonna shoot. Wait, it's Ben and group attacks also, so yeah. Fire! That's for the heck of it! Oh, it missed you! But it hits you. So, considering that he's blind, I'm not gonna instantly kill him, I'm just gonna normally attack him. Well, not normally attack him, because that's gonna summarize to gel. I meant use St. Cross. Since it doesn't count as attacking him, fight, it counts some. Just counts him attacking him with a ability, so that's how it works. Homer! Oh my god! watches Simpsons all over again. Yes, and your defender, you suck because you got such bad MP. Lowest MP in the game, 27. Nobody cannot live with 27 MP, but still, Homer. Don't! Oh my god. Wow, Orsini coming back from a ninja now as a new race, now as a Blitzhop, okay, yeah. It's quite weird and interesting how it happened like that. And I'm very proud of you for changing your race. Okay, who are you aiming with that, with your danger spells? Can aim at somebody, yes you can, a.k.a. Mariel, with 49 damage on my tail, wow. Good thing I got my little bottle there. My cover, so I'll take the instant Mario. That's what I was coming for. So that will happen. And if it doesn't, that means I'm going to kill everybody. I think if it does, I'm going to kill everybody. Yeah. Sir, amazing Mario, so that was a bad move there. Okay. And then Nance turn, okay. We also got stupid MP, but I shook on all that already, so you know. Or the instant kill on that stuff that might be a thing for later. Everything was worth it anyway, and it's just that even though he's blind, I don't think he's gonna do anything ridiculously crazy. Because he's blind, and blind people cannot hurt you. That's why everybody blind people won't hurt you. You're okay. I mean, you're okay, Mount Black. I wonder what the perception is for him blind. Oh wow, he's attacking everybody for 28%. Okay, my bad, my fault, I thought everybody said, well, you might have been, but everybody's gonna be sick. So sorry, Mount Black, you're not gonna live. I am so close to victory. Oh wow, I thought it hit them, so I might miss a Mount Black. Wow, Mount Black, oh wow, boy, I got hurt, so everybody missed but Lorax, sorry. Okay, Lorak, you move up because I was just thinking about it, but I'll just leave that thing so dead. Oh, crap, is everybody still on hers? Oh, shoot! That might... Oh, wow, I still got cover though, so even though she actually attacks Mario, I can take a hit step, so yeah. Thought for a second I don't have cover move, and that'll be very bad. Okay, Barbie's turn. This is a real test for that. I'll take it instead. And attack her. Oh! Mamma mia! And no, this ain't Mario! This ain't Mario! This is Final Fantasy! Oh, shoot. I don't know how much damage that does, and since it's aiming at me, I'm so sunk. They're using my cover against me! Miss! And wow, that's how I saw the miss. Wow, that's hot. Okay, I was safe right there with Wow, Mariel allows no sin because even one woman is so devastating. Oh, wow. Whew. I am so set up to destiny as we go on Mars next time I see. Downstairs! Okay, and he's going to move over there. Heavy attack. Perfect over there. Wow. Oh, she can. Only 27. Oh, gee. I could not let that happen either because I'm so not going to lose. Let's make an MP. Oh, wow. I cannot switch. No. Miss. Ah. Oh, my gosh. I'm so easy. Just for the head of it, I'm just going to use Malcolm's right match just to heal. Oh, boy. It might be not going on Malcolm because that's terrible. So, only myself. Bullshit. Oh, my God. And map well, leveled up. Wow, that's over. And I get extra judgment when I got my boost, but it's color match, right? Okay. Just for the safety, I'm moving myself with that. Actually, that's how it's gonna work. Homer's turn! Go! Once again. Leave that back. Mean word. Oh my gosh! Everybody saw Mariel! Give her room, people! Gosh. Oh, much. Well, good news is he cannot attack her, so that's good. But I am still going to use Saint Cross just for safety. Just for the freaking safety of our sweet, awesome citizens, people. Don't you worry. Okay, fine. Sink boss, and it's clevery, so it's not fight. So this might work. The other laws are win and doesn't shoot, so this doesn't affect it. This is clearly clevery. So, let's do it. 50 damage. I wonder if with cover. You know what? Forget about it. I'm using cover because Laura will deal instant killing that dude, and so is Mariel instantly killing someone else. So I'm not gonna try that. Sorry. I'm pretty much used to this. Because I want to kill your little blind defender right there. And Mariel wants to kill somebody. And even Lorik wants to do that. So basically after this dude's turn, that'll be all arranged, okay? And I bet you this dude's gonna use the jump or some other long range disaster. Yes, siree! AKA that, so it's a good thing it got cover there. Or else it would've been critical and I would've cried. Oh, but Luna cried, so that's good. Either way, it's dangerous, so yeah, I'm switching. Switch up! And switch up! Yeah, way to go, Big C! Big Sean. That's how the Luna cry works. It's kind of funny. It's quite funny how it's like, you're actually screaming at them. And sideways and stuff, and oh my gosh, that's so good. Finally, Mount Black's turn to easily kill you! Just kill you with her awesome color magic. Considering that you're blind, and you're so useless to not kill me. I can't even aim at those three up there because one of them got Mariel Wall and got very big. Back at Mount Black, so this is the right choice to use. So, yeah. We don't even see it coming. Oh, yeah. Oh, my friends, I am becoming Chanticleer right now. I'm just like, fire! Because you're fired! Oh, my gosh, okay, stop. I'ma stop, people, I'm gonna stop. I just went from disaster to enjoyment. I'm sorry. So that's two down, five to go. Pretty much three to go if my turn's go right. Because Mario's turn five. He can activate Purify. Gosh, wow. And now she's stuck. So, he can activate she can activate Nightmare on 70%, I like it. Or you with 70%, I also like, because I'm not gonna have that. I'm not gonna have you affecting my spells be in trouble. So, yeah, I'll take that out. Hopefully this works. 70%. I see. Color not changing, shoot! Ow! Barney. Well, I'm gonna move back away just in case. Oh, wow. Can't believe that totally backfired. Oh, boy. I'm so in trouble. Hopefully I have to judge turn this last turn so I can purify home class. I should have gone with the Defender because I think that would have worked. With Chrome, it doesn't. I should have a better shot with Defender rather than Chrome. But I just choose her. But I just rather choose her. I mean, Chrome right here because he might be trouble. Extra trouble on it. So, yeah, sorry. So, let me just use my freaking prayer in order to get rid of you right now. Great. 60%? I accept. Even though with 70% with Purify, it might not work. So, but 60% I want to get chosen. So we'll do that. Come on, change color. Yeah, you're instantly killed, so that takes care of you anyway. Okay. And I face you. And it's their turn! You know there's four people left because we instantly killed some of their people. Yeah. On the left, they're gonna take their turns, and they might do some damage. I mean, look at them, they're moving away from me. That just shows that they're doing a long range attack. That's how the AI is. Or not, because I think they're afraid of us, okay. That's only that person, I think Rome's gonna do something. Rome might do something. Okay, yeah. He might attack Rock or Mario me. But he's Rock. Yeah, even though I got Bone Crusher, and yeah, better get hurt if this actually works. Even though you're totally blowing up my magic, my everything. You're really wasting yourself. You're wasting yourself. And it does it, and I got Bone Crusher to kill you. Miss! Shoot! Ah! You do! Yeah. Homer's turn and getting eaten from that very popular 25-year-old, what 25-year-old actually, Channel 5 show! So that's the end of the episode. And, oh god, the idiots actually want to attack me. Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! There is damage, but no evade! Oh, shoot. What do they mean by no evade? I mean, there's 58%. Okay, does it work? That's on me, and it's on me, so... So that's what they meant by no evade, because your speed's permanently down to zero, and I got Bone Crusher right here. So, adios amigos, because it still works. Yes. Yeah, don't forget to go out to Bone Crusher, so that works. was an extra strawberry pie. I mean, strawberry. Oh, and I thought there was, and I thought the cereal was gonna face the trash for a second, but I'll be screaming again, even though my mom is saying I was not. I wasn't even talking that much. I was talking that much, but not screaming. Crap, I still cannot use my cure. And Lorax insta-kill is actually insta-kill with Purify is down because all enemies got magic break, oh my gosh. So much for that move, but I'm gonna just move that move right here. Ah, it's his turn. I don't know if I should close my door or not just for my mom's sake. But I mean, we got this new AC, considering that's the awesome summertime, and I totally need AC just so I keep cool. Oh, I'm a sweat recording these ridiculous episodes and making people enjoy my misery. I mean, look at everybody. I mean, look at that dragon. He's going to kill me with his fire. Oh my gosh, and it's 55 cents. Shoot, this might work. Oh, and also aim for the warriors. That's very hard to score. So, oh wow, it missed. Anyways. So, we hope that got worse. Okay, nice move. I thought you was going to be very heartless and actually damage your own opponent just in order to take out mine. Even though I got mad bones to use life and sacrificing one of your own would be so useless. It would be so stupidly funny. So, yeah. I'll use Knock Rounds next turn, but I don't know that. So, your HP is 131 while his is 192 seconds. So I can't do Scrap Loaf S. But I will keep on using Protection, I mean Cover on... I'll keep on using Cover on Mariel just for the defensive. So that's how I'm gonna roll. So she won't instantly die. I'll just sit in instead. Yeah, good thing that phone is here or else I would have been crying. Because I would have nobody in order to bring back in. Wow. After that cover, that's it. Oh, wow. And Mariel used all her moves so she cannot do anything else. So, no. That's the extra thing I so forgot. Ah, humbug. You know, I'll just knock out that dude over here just for sake of it. So now I'm all out of cosplay. I'm all out of cosplay. Okay, hopefully this works, so we can hope that was a problem. Yeah! So that means any little trick he throws at us that will be painful. We'll dodge it. We got that. We got this. So I'm just gonna go over here and know that's very subtle. Awesome, now Blast Turn because I so need it. Just going to use all out of town over here. Even though it will just reflect right back to Mount Black because that is a thing, but I'm all out of cosplay. I really want to kill someone hardcore, so. Yeah. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. Wow. 15 damage. What the H? Let me just shut up fire. Just for the sake of everybody, I'm gonna just close my door. Fire! There. Okay, so. I got such loud stuff. That's one thing I can fix. Yeah, give me my useless adjust point. is now getting dark for you. It's 8:30 right now, so I'm just light it up in here if I can. Soon I hope I don't do anything ridiculous. There, because of my awesome lamp of wisdom. And wow, 8:30, now I'm really on the time limit. That told me, because I should totally be going to bed in 30 minutes, and I should be watching one of Chuck Collins' videos before that. So this is running late, stupid. Come on, you are such a douche. Look at that. Oh wow, my leg. Is that really gonna weaken the mouth blast fast a little harder? Well, it's weakened, so yeah. Yeah, it started because of my mom on me. I told you to make my commentary a little less quieter. I think it's good for the rest of you, considering that you can all have a break of me by screaming. And that makes that insulting in a way. So this is pretty much like a break of really being such an intensive LP of myself. So yeah, everybody's gonna have a break of me being that loud and crazy stuff. After this mission, I'm still gonna say mission cleared, and yeah, I can revive you. Light! Yeah. And crap, doing that really makes macro very open, so I gotta be careful. Okay, Thorax alive. What if this MP also come back with me? Hopefully it's good. Hey, get my catchphrase to the touchscreen. And my webcam must be saying that I'm recording more than an hour. So yeah, to be honest with you, out of all my episodes so far, this episode, if you want to get it exported the next day, its video resolution will be extra lower. I'm sorry, but I just want to get this out of there. I just don't want to let people take extra long for this. Maybe longer. To be honest with you, much as I might regret this, I just want to freaking finish you guys off, so let me just be sick right now. And I might regret it, and I might need to cut back. Oh, what the hell you're doing, player? What the hell you're doing? Oh, but you're very, very greedy, or just end this right freaking now. So shoot, please do not aim at me. Just don't aim at me. And even though I'm acting very green with it, and she doesn't die. Oh no. Please, just don't murder me. Don't murder me. It's not a fight move. Okay then. Worse than my mom. You know I love her. Okay, yeah. So even though I almost there breaking the law, but I said it is not done. So shoot, I need to try something else. And as if he ever does anything, because he's so blind, look at that, 5%. 5%, yeah, I bet you he cannot hit me, I'm A-okay. And even if it hits me, I will be very quiet and I won't say a word, knowing that it just worked and I was a sucker. Miss. Yeah, the game did act like a douchebag to me, so yeah, thank you, game. You're the best. Well, not the best game, but the best. Okay, so he's going to finally move. Sorry, it's the AI thinking. Takes a long time. He's patient. And it's the judge's turn. Okay, so he's gonna move dead people finally. So I can call him douchebag very quietly. No, he doesn't. Okay. Yeah, this mission's actually long because of all of this, and my insecurities, Mariel and Barack really didn't get their MP running yet before they can do another thing. I'm sorry. It totally sucks to not just end this mission right now, I know. And that this episode's actually wrong, I also know. And that I totally make this video resolution even shorter, I know. I'm very sorry, people, but hey, at least this is a mandatory mission, so at least it's worth it. And shoot, I have either no idea to aim. Well, he's about to die next to fight me, so yeah, I will pretty much slow him down with the sea cross. As the war I do just hopefully isn't kill somebody. Along with Mariel, whose MP should be coming back. Oh god, I got my black. I don't need a I can focus on Elin and Homer. Elin and Homer. If it was Mars and Homer, I would really kill this awesome Channel 5 series. I'm sorry, people. I'm just so sorry. Okay, my webcam shaved it. And I did. The damage to you. Did only one to you because you're made of stone, and I killed you! Like I was supposed to, people. Like I was supposed to. So, yeah. We took out actually, good. See, everything happens so perfect when you make your turns worth it. Every turn. So, just for the safety of Mount Black, you need a move. Move, pretty much. Move. In front of Macro. Mariel, please. Oh, come on. Really? Okay, next turn. Yes. Since I'm left by this nightmare, Borat's drain, I'm also unfortunate. And I think I can at least slow down. The warrior right there would worry, so I'm gonna do that instead, sorry. Warcry, I meant. Oh, so it's called Warcry. Wow, I totally not know. I thought it was War. I thought it was War for a second, but it's really Warcry. I was so an idiot. I was so an idiot, I'm sorry. So, I'm just gonna wait. Look at Speedo, you still get to go after Lorak. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. So sucks at all. And also aim at Macro. You gotta be kidding me. I'm really controlling not to scream. Or not to be that loud. This very unfair thing that's about to happen. Shoot. Even though he's aiming at my MP, which is gonna limit down my... Which is really gonna limit down my life, as you see. And no, not my life, I meant my life. Spell. Yep, he took out damage. He took out all the MP on me. So my damage to MP would totally get drained. And it would totally not work. Oh wow, just in time, yeah. Macro, you're so used to that jump in there. Fortunately, you cannot use spikes, so but just like Mount Black do anything. Mount Black also can't deal with it, honestly, I'm really insane. I can't insta-kill that dude for nothing. How to do this? That dude's still blind, so he won't be that much of a problem still. Everybody else is so on me. And I just want this mission to end because it's been going mad long and it's a nighttime and my mom's concerned, unfortunately. Once again, me not having a good episode, like I can ever have a perfect episode as an LP here because the LP here. Gosh, Cobra took him on board for 5 years, yeah. Now I have a freaking perfect episode. I bet it's the finale of my very first LP, AP. Final Fantasy, Southern Fantasy, I bet it's the finale might be the worst of all. So all this is just a big old man for my finale. So yeah, that might work. And wow, you get healed. Well, else, go to fire mixing, it makes sense. Why do I have to play? And, wow, I do not recover MP for S as well. I do not have enough to sing from. Let's just go with... You're not moving anywhere but here. His turn might be up next, so I'ma just drop his weapon. That's all I can do. That's all I can bust out. That's 25%, so it might not work. And it's 8:40, so I really got a time limit. 20 minutes coming up here. So he won't act like a douchebag. After all I did. Oh, finally, Mariel, you got enough for one of your insta-kill moves, aka Nightmare, finally. Oh my gosh. Put it on down on this sword right here. Okay, please make it work as well. You got one shot. 8%, this might work, hopefully. So, Nightmare! Come on. Yeah. Okay, he's affected, so that's good. So you're asleep, and Doom! Yeah. Doom came as the opposite. And man, what? It's been like a whole lot of MP. Oh wow, the MP's right back. It's totally back. So Borak, you cannot do a thing. Mount Black, you also cannot do a thing because you cannot aim for that Doom for nothing. That's an extra go up in the mouth. But I think even if it hits Mariel, Borak, and me at the same time, I think he can knock this dude out. I mean, he got 89 HP. This does 26. Oh, come on! Come on, come on. Fire up. Fire up! Because you're fired! Once again, it's not taking a moment. Ow! Big ow! No, that'd be crazy. And you miss on me. Crap, so I killed Borak instead. It's quite funny about it goes. And so much for Borak's future insecure. Well, I'm planning for my next turn Oh wow, I got 10 HP, so I can use it. Wow, now I'm you really can move. That's what I like. For my next turns, I'm just gonna finish off that Dragoon with my Saint Cross, since I'm gonna get a whole lot of MP for that. And I'm going to put Mario all the way back there, just going instant kill that dude with his next nightmare. Extra turns, a whole lot of them actually, so that's bad news. Shoot, this is gonna be mad long. So much for my other time to work on stuff. So much for me time. Which, my me time being used, and it's turned to a ridiculous time because of all this at my bad point. So, yeah, and it's speaking of which is my turn, so I'm just gonna miss you because I have MP for Saint Cross! Yay! More damage! 95% since I hit. Okay, yeah. So, Saint Cross, you are dead, and for Borak's turn, and for Mariel's turn, just aim for the dude down there. Just get rid of that thing to aim. That's everybody but one. It's gonna take a whole lot of turns starting for that. But think about using Mad Blast to be more speeded up, so yeah, we won't have to be able to call time. Okay, you're gonna move over here. As much as it's suicidal, it's stupid. Okay, that's me. Oh wow, it is suicidal. I forgot about Mariel, but... after all these times. Just remove dead people. This is sucks. Okay. Almost done with this insta-kill, so I'm pretty much gonna plan to use this insta-kill during that turn, so that's great. That's perfect. Thank God. So this is Warpy Ball. Now Black, you're useless because you cannot take him out. No magic, and I'm going to move him here. Just for the safety also. And wait over here. And for Lorax next turn, I hopefully can instant kill this dude. It becomes dead near, hopefully. Not an idea resorting to Plan B or stupid subconscious. But he's gonna come out Black, and he's going to kill all his MP.
This is 100 MP all gone!
Mod. Okay. Alright, so... Animates. Okay, Mario, you cannot do anything. I think you can do something if her MP goes back up. Goes back to 100... 18, not 100. Oh my gosh, please. Awesome, Laura got 20, as I said. You cannot aim for this dude for the C word, for crack. You cannot aim for this dude for crack. Ugh, yeah. I know, it's just okay. Now I'm glad you're very useless now. This is fine. Mario, wow, she cannot aim. And finally, this dude's insta-kill, so that means he got away. Okay, so he's out the way. Now for Lorax's next turn. Hopefully he won't break his match or else. During Lorax's next turn, I will use Purify, and that's my only hope in order to make this go faster. Because it's now 8:47. No, what? Oh, my time to go away. So this is the episode. Should have this episode earlier, but I got other plans. I got other plans, people. I got other plans. Yeah, finally, Mario with Lorax can totally. Mario with Lorax can actually combo Nightmare and break with Thumbing to sleep and break with 100%. Now just end it right there. So that's how I'm gonna roll this. So that's awesome. And with the MP behind with the combo, it does no. Damn it. What? She does not get Nightmare. She does not get sleep nor get dude. I see that. You gotta be a creepy kidding me. Don't get beautified too. You gotta be extra kidding me. Let's just check it out. Okay, break. And oh wow, it does work. So okay, 60% I accept anyway. Okay, Thunder Nightmare, please go over 60%. You're my only hope in order to end this already. Break him. Break. Come on, change color. Change the colorness. Colorlessness. Oh. That bad part, so bad. Shoot. This is gonna take even longer than me, and the dungeon's gonna move dead people. Bring extra noise, which my mom might aim for me. Just why? 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 Am I gonna... Oh, I cannot use this. Oh my gosh. I can't... Just wait. the sake of another Dickish thing not happening to me, I'm just gonna use cover on Mario for my turn, just in case. I'm so mad. Macro's turn. I just have enough waiting. Alright, it's 8:50. Oh my freaking god. Cover. Just cover. Yeah, 1 EXP game. Come on. My life. Oh yeah, next turn. Oh yeah, next turn Mario is gonna use her pen 5, so that's good. Okay, let's just make sure that gnome doesn't do anything ridiculous. So ridiculously ridiculous. That's why I got cover on her, so just needs to use magic break. Because it's possible. And no, she's actually getting away from us. Okay. We're such weird people to her, so it makes sense. She's facing that way. Mario got good jumping ability, so that might work. Okay, I'm gonna wait over here. Alright, you don't do that. Finally, Mario's turn. Now, can he reach you? And he cannot. You douchebag. You freaking douchebag. You gotta be freaking doing this. Okay, fine. I'll wait up once again. Oh, Mamma Mia. I'm a Mamma Mia. Murder for Coke, dude. Murder for freaking Coke. Okay, cover. So yeah, that's finally after 53 plus a couple of more minutes of this mission. It's finally over. Finally, freaking over. Please, please be over. Please change color. 0%. Oh yeah, you changed color. You're petrified. Finally, the biggestly wrong mission is so over. Where's Mario leveling up? That's hot. Turn. That was Tone. I knew it. Else, his name? Where to find him? Nope.
bounty. Shoot. And finally, Desert Patrol, this very dangerously long mission is finally cleared. We got to talk about it, even though we are got to be the intro. Yeah. Glenn lowering up, finally. Oh wow, we also get the armlets, which is extra awesome for later. So yeah, armlets. And we get to bust up the Della Jones. Now, for the Della Jones, this is where a bunch of stuff is going to take place, pretty much the finale. And yes, that's why I was holding back the finale. Me singing like that. Does that mean we're going to get two treasure hunts? Kill one. So yeah, in the next episode, we are going to be busting out our two missions and clan battles, in which those two missions are actually one mission I'm going to do in the next episode, because I did not get that much episode with just only one mission. This episode, the next episode, is the one. Okay? So see you guys then, finally. Bye!